Brandy. As you may know, Las Vegas is the home of the Strategic Hot Box. Thank you, first of all, to everyone that sent us messages the last few days. It's a little overwhelming and amazing, the love that's been shared. It's been a hard week for our friends and our family, our community, the globe. I reached out to a friend that was at the concert that was lucky enough to escape, at least physically unharmed. One of the things that she said really resonated with me. She shared that everybody that was there that night gathered together for the love of music. They were sharing a moment. They were enjoying life. And I can relate to that. I live for music. I've been to many concerts with several of you here in Las Vegas and all over the world. It could have happened to anyone. It could have happened to you, to me, to anyone. And that moment was taken away. It was shattered by this horrific tragedy. And now so many families are forever changed. And I've had some really difficult discussions with my beefcakes over the last few days. As a matter of fact, James last night asked me, when will I stop being scared? And I'm not sure I have the answer to that. So right now, we need to come together. We need to continue to share love. If you are impacted and you need someone to talk to, I'm here for you. Please reach out. And if you want to help the victims and their families, we'll post links where to donate blood and the GoFundMe page. But please, I urge you, our Strategic Hot Box family, if given the choice, choose love. Always.